Wear your football socks like a pro.
Wait a minute.
If you're a kid, get a parent or guardian to help you with the scissors. Firstly, cut the ankle of your football socks. That should leave you left over with this. Now do that on the other sock. Remember, carefully put the scissors away. Then when you're done, buy a pair of grip socks. If you wear black socks like I do, buy a black pair of grip socks. You should better buy a pair of grip socks in the color of the socks you use.